taking off some of the overbrush, just wetting this scratchy brush and taking off what was just overbrushed. Sometimes it works. Just like basically have a micro abrasion tool and you just sand off the top layer of your mistakes.